Okay, this is what most people do when they are pruning an upright branch back. They'll go to the outside bud and prune the outside bud, because just above the outside bud rather, because that's what seems to make sense. But this is what happens. You get that outside bud to break and it goes up very vertically and very strongly, and even these lower buds will break and they will also be very strong. And so instead of cutting to the outside bud, we should be pruning to the upright bud and then coming back and taking that off as the lower bud comes out as a weaker growth, and that's the branch that we will keep. Okay, this is an example of what we should do as far as pruning these vigorous branches. We want to select an upright bud, as we see right here, and prune just immediately above it. Now this is kind of counterintuitive, because typically we'll think, well, let's prune to that outside bud. But let's not do that. Let's prune to the upright bud, as we did here. What happens then is that upright bud will break very vertically, very strongly. It'll go up like you see here. This is a temporary branch. It will be eliminated. The important thing, though, is that these lateral buds down below will break. They'll break horizontally, as you see here. We got three branches that we can keep if we want to. This branch, I said, is temporary, so we'll come in here, and now we'll just simply remove it just like that. And now we've got nice flat angles on these three branches that are left. This type of pruning is called double-sectoral pruning, because it's basically a two-step process. You make your initial cut to that upright bud, that branch grows up, you come back later on and you cut that off. So that's, you've got two sets of pruning that you have to do in order to make this a successful process.